stop, dude. I'm the same dude from the gas station from
Floyd.
You're
going 50 miles per hour in a marked 45 mile per hour zone. You have a license on you?
I said 40.
All right, I'm telling you, I have a verified speedometer in my car. I'm gonna give you a ticket for valid for not providing a valid insurance. That's all. So I'm just gonna give you the benefit of the doubt, say that you have insurance, because we're not able to provide any proof of that. That's it.
Alright.
So as long as you bring proof with you to court.
Insurance?
Yes. So you gotta bring an insurance card and then try to get either the location where you got the inspection done.
Like, yeah, I'm gonna go there right now.
Yeah, have them print something out. If not, just throw an inspection sticker on it, show it to the judge, and you should be good, okay?
Yeah.
I mean, listen, we work with us.
Oh, yeah, I understand.
I want to take your bike, especially since you're respectful and everything.